After measuring, click the sew button. Saw the stone. If you want to sew again, click the multi-cut button. Click on the area that you want to sew until it changes to an orange color. And then saw again. If you want to keep sewing, just click on an area you want to sew until it turns orange. And you can sew up to 10 times. After that, press back. And if you want to fix an area that's, for example, A2, click it until it's orange. And you can add a stone. You can also choose a different shape. And choose an oval stone. Or a drops shape. After you get this, you can click the shape text. And then you basically receive all the data that you need.
Thank you. Thank you.